straight side to maximize what we have in the Subaru, and then it was enough to get around. I gave a bit of room on the inside because I knew Asphalt was there, so not to hit each other, and it worked out. And after that, I just tried to hit my marks every lap, and hopefully the time is good enough for a P1 overall.